good to be with you, and thank you for being with us tonight. Our spring concert this year is given in commemoration of the 25th anniversary of New St. Andrew's College. God has been kind and merciful to us over our first quarter of a century, and so tonight we offer him songs of praise and prayers of petitions with the program Te Deum. I'd like to begin by reading the opening prayer found in the program notes. For faithful faculty and staff, we praise thee, O God. For continued faithfulness, we beseech thee, O Lord. For eager, diligent, and grateful students, we praise thee, O God. For covenantal blessings to 1,000 generations, we beseech thee, O Lord. For buildings and resources, we praise thee, O God. For protection and deliverance from our enemies, we beseech thee, O Lord. For your Son, our Savior, we praise thee, O God. For courage to serve him boldly, we beseech thee, O Lord. For the Holy Spirit, our life and breath, we praise thee, O God. For evangelical wisdom and zeal, we beseech thee, O Lord. Amen. Amen. This is the context for the music you will hear tonight. We'll begin now by presenting Handel's Chandos anthem, O Praise the Lord, with one consent. Please do hold your applause, if you decide to offer them, until the end of all the movements.
Thank you. Most delightful.
Never mind what's happening behind me. At NSA, it is a common saying that you take the teacher, not the subject. So you take Griffith, not Latin, Schlecht, not history, and so on. Beyond teaching and mentoring the students, the faculty feast, fellowship, and worship with the students at NSA, as so many of you know. While there are clear student-teacher roles, the interaction is lived out in a covenant community of Christians who desire to glorify God in all that they do and seek the good of one another. It is a wonderful faculty, highly knowledgeable and skillful, passionate about what they teach, caring and loving of those whom they teach. If you are a member of the faculty and are here tonight, please stand. We'd like to thank you and acknowledge you. We move from songs of praise to a prayer of petition. This is Schaffe in mir Gott by Johannes Brahms. Glorious setting of a portion of Psalm 51, as you see in your program. There are, of course, many others at NSA besides the faculty. There is the vision casting and protection of the board, the crucial work of the bursar, the registrar, the CFO, the recruitment and marketing teams, the wise shepherding of Dean Edwards, and of course the tireless efforts and leadership of President Merkel, and many, many others. If you are one of those so named, a board member, administration, staff, please stand so we can thank you for all your efforts for NSA. The program tonight got its, the seed was what we're about to sing. Haydn's Te Deum. There's notes about it in the program, so I won't go over it all. But all of this is Te Deum laudamus. To you, God, we offer praise. So we'll do so now with Haydn's Te Deum.
Sanctus, Sanctus, Sanctus Dominus Deus, Sanctus.
The mission of New St. Andrew's College is to graduate leaders who shape culture, living faithfully under the Lordship of Jesus Christ. To fulfill this mission, the college provides young men and women with the highest quality undergraduate and graduate education in liberal arts and culture from a distinctively Christian and Reformed perspective, to equip them for lives of faithful service to the triune God and his kingdom, and to encourage the use of their gifts for the growth of Christian culture. If it weren't for the students, all the aforementioned faculty, staff, administration, etc., would not have a job. We are here to teach, train, admonish, and disciple the young men and women who come to NSA, and we are thankful and proud of our student body. They are diligent and joyful workers. They encourage one another. They are respectful and kind. They are helpful, and they are faithful. As we have seen much fruit from so many alumni over the past couple of decades, so we look forward to continued blessings from the labors of our current and future students. In addition to the many students standing behind me, if you are a current student or alumni of NSA, please stand. We'd like to acknowledge you. Another psalm of petition, this is Psalm 43 in its entirety in the German by Mendelssohn. Richte mich Gott.
Please.
The closing cantata by Bach is a chorale cantata based on the familiar hymn which we sang together at the start of the concert. Each verse opens by saying, "Praise to the Lord." As the first verse goes on to say, "That is our desire. It is such a delight to offer our best unto Him to whom we owe everything, to worship Him in the beauty of holiness." And so, like the first verse concludes in the original German, we have come together and awoken our psalteries and harps so that the music of praise may be heard. And as the final verse concludes, those who praise close with Amen. And let all God's people say, Amen. So thank you again for coming this evening and joining us on this special occasion to celebrate God's goodness to NSA for the past 25 years. If you would like to support the continued growth of the college, there are many ways to do that. As we repurpose the old CJ's building, most notably with a brand new concert hall somewhere down the road. So we look forward to that. There is a place out back in the foyer to give donations if you would like to do that. So again, thank you. And without further ado, Bach's cantata, Lobe den Herrn, praise to the Lord. And as Bach ended his compositions, Soli Deo Gloria.